From an educative point of view, Calatayud has been an exceptionally rich town throughout history. Compared with other similar cities during the Middle Ages, there was a sort of university. Pedro Zerbuna, who founded the University of Zaragoza in 16th century, is buried at Santa Maria's Church. And many other examples, it's also a remake fact that Benedict XIII of Avignon now as Papa Luna Fondi. The Estudia Generales in Calatayud, a bit more than 6 centuries ago, at the beginnings of 15th century. Papa Luna ordered general studies to be founded at Santa Maria with 11 teachers to allow for study civil and canonical laws, medicine, philosophy, poetry and grammar. This way teachers and doctor's degrees could be achieved, but we could study before carefully why this fact was something new. After a deep cultural crisis during 11th and 12th centuries, in contrast with what was happening in North Europe, Muslim schools at Cordoba and Granada were brilliant in different low languages. Even when education was not free, parents used to pay for their children to be teach, and the number of persons who could neither read nor write was extremely low. Boys and girls had the same opportunities in primary schools. They used to learn to write, grammar and math. Higher education was only possible for people who could afford it. There was no universities, and each student was free to choose whatever he considered to study. When his teacher thought he has achieved a certain level, he was having a license. Books were something really precious, and palaces used to have an important library. In Christian lands, schools belonged to the church and were mainly places at monasteries. They were considered the places where no legate was kept. With the decline of island schools at Leonor or Toledo, for example, started preparing the basis over which Estudia Generales and universities were built. Pedro IV of Aragon founded the university at Huesca with the same right that Tolosa's, Montpellier's or Lerida's had, as no leges and science were considered goods present, it was not possible to sell them. This point makes an important contrast with medieval society ideas, but studying was extremely expensive because they had to pay to be hosted and they had to buy materials which were not as cheap. University started at the age of 14, more or less. Different faculties had different studies programs. Education was mainly oral. Studies took many years and were divided in different levels. A bachelor was the first one, and along with working as teacher's assistant. Next level was the degree, and the highest possible was master. During 14th century, cities started to become more important, and Galata youth who developed a city had an important area of influence. As its population increased, educative institutions were developed. This way, study a general in cities are Salamanca, Valladolid, Lérida, Huesca, Valencia, and Calatayud started Porto. When Benedict XIII of Avignon had the opportunity, he established in Calatayud study a general, preceded by a school. This study is generally dedicated to laws, medicine, and art.